If f prime of x is negative, decreasing, and concave up, then the function f of x is one of the following: decreasing and concave up, decreasing and concave down, increasing and concave down, or increasing and concave up. The sign of the first derivative indicates whether a function is increasing or decreasing. If the first derivative is positive, the function is increasing. If the first derivative is negative, the function is decreasing. Since we're told that f prime of x is negative or less than 0, this tells us that the function f of x is decreasing. Next, f prime of x is decreasing, which means the derivative of f prime of x, or the second derivative, would be negative. And the second derivative indicates the concavity of the function, where if the second derivative is positive, the function is concave up. But in our case, because the second derivative is negative, this indicates the function f of x is concave down. We're also told f prime of x is concave up, which means the second derivative of the derivative, or the third derivative, would be positive. But this actually does not help us answer the question. We now know that f of x is decreasing and concave down. And therefore, our answer is the second choice here. Now let's see if we can sketch a possible graph for f of x. Well, if f of x is decreasing, we know from left to right the graph is going downhill, or as x increases, y decreases. And if it's concave down, it must resemble at least piece of a graph that looks like this. And because f of x is always decreasing, it would have to resemble the right side of this piece that's concave down. So the graph might look something like this. Notice how it's decreasing and also concave down. I hope you found this helpful.